everyone, welcome to another episode of Monday Sucks. My name is, as always, Louise. Sorry for the lack of videos on this channel. I'm sure both Eva and I are feeling very embarrassed about ourselves. I've had some school stuff and some personal stuff that I had to take care of, so I just simply haven't had the time or the mood to make videos. I'm sorry about that, but I'm back now. It's spring. I am happy. Can we just briefly talk about how happy is first, you know, truly recognized now? Like, it was in Despicable Me 2, but it's now that it's like getting totally overplayed in the radio and on bars and wherever you are. It's a great song, but when you hear it like 50 times a day, it's not. So the reason why I had this name tag on my boobs is because we had some team building at my school today, and it was absolutely fantastic, and I just wanted to talk about that. There's this education right across the hall from where I study that's called the Chaos Pilots. They are just so nice. They have so much energy and just positive energy, and they're super at working together, and we really wanted to learn some of that in my education. So we had two of the Chaos Pilots visiting us today, and it was so much fun. We learned how to, you know, get the right team spirit and just play games and some different tools for, you know, team building and all that stuff. And it was just simply amazing, and it made me in an even better mood. You know, just spring being here makes my mood go from like here to up top. Just when it's such a nice weather out and I only have to bike in a hoodie, that's just amazing. And just this day has just, you know, given me so much experience, and I just really want to thank the Chaos Pilots. If you're watching, there's very little chance you are, but they're just simply amazing. If you want to apply for an awesome education, I believe, then you can apply to be a Chaos Pilot. I just think it costs money to actually educate yourself being a Chaos Pilot, but it should be an awesome education, and it doesn't matter where you're from. Also, if you live in Denmark and you're very interested in film and TV and all that shit, then you can apply for my education. You have to apply before the 15th. I'll leave a link down in the description if you want to read more about it, and if, you know, if you want to apply for it or whatever. So yeah, education, woo, future. I'm turning 20 on Thursday. That's really weird. It feels so old. Also, I have to talk in front of my class tomorrow about YouTube, so that's going to be interesting. Especially if this is going to be one of the first videos that they watch after I told them about my YouTube, then hey, how's it going? This is also what I do. But yeah, I'm glad to be back on this channel again, and I'm sure Eva will come back soon also. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next week. You'll see you on Friday on the new Fuck Shit Friday. Have an awesome week. Bye.